Welcome to Unique Selections. This is my favorite rock show. What excites me about this store is that there's tons of rocks that we can buy here, and also she's gonna identify some of the rocks in our video. Comment if you think the citrine is very cool.
This is funny. Please, no. Pause on the art. That's funny.
On the outside. Looks like this.
We are here at Unique Selections, Luke's favorite rock shop, and this is Christine,
hello,
the owner.
Hi there.
Hi, thank you for having us today.
Thank you for coming in. We're so excited.
We are very excited to figure out what some of these rocks are or learn about them a little, aren't we?
Yay!
That's what's excited about. Look, you can't tell because he has his mask on.
High cheekbone smiling. Yes. Okay.
Okay, little buddy, come on over. Let's
so what did you out. What did you bring today? Okay, that is really kind of neat. It's amazing how it's just cut right in half like that, and it's all tumbled, and it's all like almost a little bit of a shiny black. It's really nice. Do you want to show a close-up of the for the camera?
Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go. That's a perfect close-up. Really good.
That's really neat. Yeah. Now let me see if it's not very heavy. I'm feeling it could be some form of obsidian, which is volcanic glass. And it definitely is possible because we have a lot of volcanoes around here that existed thousands and thousands of years ago. They're dormant now. But the result was a lot of obsidian. It's volcanic glass that's formed. So this one's been really tumbled, and it's just been cut in half by nature. So this was really cool. That's a great find, Luke.
All right, let's check out the next one. It's so interesting.
This one is really cool. This is so sparkly, and it's sparkly because it's quartz. And quartz is a crystal that is formed with silicon dioxide, and it grows in hexagon patterns. So you can see here all the little crystal points, and it's all sparkly because the light catches on the facets of it. It's natural like that. And then just throughout it, there's just other forms of like milky quartz here and other sediment material that has kind of grown onto the crystal itself. That's really cool. That's like a rough crystal. Oh, look at that. That looks pretty heavy. What do you like about that, Luke?
Because it has so many colors.
It has what?
It has so many colors.
It has so many colors, he said. Absolutely, that's the beauty of rocks, especially when you find them. There's all different kinds of colors and minerals that create different striations throughout the rock. So this one in particular, if you don't mind. So all throughout this rock, we have quartz. All of the white is the quartz. So imagine like this, the quartz kind of growing at the same time, and it's all kind of being clustered by the other form of colors, which is chert. And chert is very, very common. Chert is just a very hard rock that also grows together with quartz, especially ones that are found by the ocean. But yeah, this one's beautiful. I can understand why you love it. There's blues and greens and reds and browns, whites, all beautiful. So many colors. Last one, this is the one that we took a look at with the light, right? This one is really neat, and I'll show you why. You want to get a close-up here. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to get my cell phone light. So if you see here, it's kind of translucent.
Wow.
That is really kind of cool, isn't it? So this is a conglomerate of agate and quartz.
Wow.
And those two stones can be generally clear. And it's kind of neat when you see it like this, but then you're like, oh, well, let me see if it's translucent. Ba-da!
Wow.
Go right through it. The light shines right through it. There you go.
Wow, that is so cool.
Those were some amazing rocks. I am so excited that you had the opportunity to actually find them out in nature. It's beautiful.
Yes, thank you. Well, thank you so much
for going over these rocks
with us today.
Absolutely.
You're so excited.
Yay. Well, we love having you, and we really appreciated the fact that you wanted to come in today and discuss some of Luke's favorite rocks that he found.
Aww.
On his adventures.
Wow, that's beautiful. Can you move it a little so it sparkles? Oh, wait, hold it still, and then just put your hand back and forth just a wee bit so it sparkles. Maybe like this. Wow, beautiful.
It looks like an extra special, so let's break it. Ooh, this one looks like a hard one. Doesn't even look like a hard one at all.
Wow. Move them back and forth so the camera can see how they sparkle. See, especially normal rocks just don't sparkle like that, right?
See, yeah, and look it. There's little, it looks like silver or something.
We have one of our most wanting to break open ones. So let's go with some light. Show you, it is glittering in there, so we really want to see what's
in
there.
Can you hold it still?
Glittering. A little bit.
Oh, it looks kind of like a funny face. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
And the funny face will be destroyed, I guess.
Oh.
Yes, goodbye.
Okay, let's see what it looks like inside. Okay, let's see.
Are you kidding? This one's the best piece.
Okay, hold it up, hold it up. Ooh, it's sparkly inside, all kinds of sparkly. Whoa!
This one looks like a normal, but it's not.
Mm. Okay, let's see.
Oh, it's so small. Man, I keep breaking that. This looks like a pretty good one. Oh!
Okay. Okay, hold it in the sun.
Oh! This looks like it has some.
Let's see. Oh, wow.
See what's inside. Oh, this is our rock.
Ooh.
Oh, that easy. How easy was that? Oh.
Look at that.
Oh, my goodness.
And especially on this side. Oh.
Yes. Wow.
We found some more druzy crystals.
Oh yeah, that is just beautiful.
It can
And you can clearly see why we want to do it. You put some water on it, and it looks like this. Mama is gonna break this open gently, like on this side.
Oh my gosh!
That's the inside.
Okay, these are some of the other rocks that we're going to break open.
They have the same stuff, but they have more of it.
Ooh. Ah, let's hold your hand.
I think so.
Still there. Yes, it's like a clear vein
going
throughout the rocks.
Let's see.
Okay, let's do this one first because this one's bigger.
Okay.
Oh, there's a hole through it.
Yeah, we're not going to use the screwdriver.
Okay, I just thought of that because you can put a nail in there and bam.
Come on. Oh, it broke.
Let's see what's inside. Oh,
I was just right at the edge of that thing. It's agate. That line's
okay,
agate.
Let's see. Hold it up.
I was barely at the edge. Barely at the edge of the line.
Right. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Safety gear on.
Okay. Now, this one right here we're going to break open. Now, this one, it might just be agate again, but we'll see. It might be amazing. Might be not. Let's see. It's inside. Oh, I broke it open so easy. What's that?
Let's see.
Can
you show the camera?
Here.
This is interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I wonder what that... Wait, can I see the other piece?
Yeah, here's...
Here, take this. Okay.
Hmm.
All right, so here's the vein. It didn't quite get on the vein. The vein is what we wanted to see. Like, what is that, right?
Okay, so we decided that we broke it open and, well, we wanted to break it open more. Okay, so where was that... There's it. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough pieces, because that's a pretty small piece. Oh, wow!
Okay.
That's agate.
Oh, yeah, that part right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it looks kind of like agate. I mean, I don't know what else it would be. Translucent.
That's agate.
Agatized rock?
That's agate. These ones have the same thing, but they have way more than any ones.
Lots of veins.
Oh!
Oh! Looky there.
Okay, let's... Oh! Ooh! I got it right on the vein. That was perfect.
Let's see. Show the camera. Okay, hold still.
I can get it closer. Yep. I can get it closer. Can we show the detail?
Yeah. Oh. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's, those are agate veins, I guess, right?
Yeah.
That's what they look like. What about the other piece on the ground by the hammer?
Other piece, same thing. But I think it's a better piece.
Can you put it on your hand? Yeah, flat. There you go.
It's a better piece.
Let's see. I'm going to put it down real close. Ooh, that is very pretty. Okay, cool.